Hello students, in today's class, we learn about one of the fundamental equations of fluid flow, that is continuity equation. So let's study in details. What is continuity equation or equation of continuity? The continuity equation states that in the case of a steady flow, the amount of fluid flowing past one point must be same as the amount of fluid flowing past another point, or the mass flow rate is constant. It is essentially a statement of the law of conservation of mass. So as per continuity equation, suppose this is section 1. And this is section 2. So at section 1, the average velocity of fluid is V1, and at section 2, the velocity is V2. The cross section at section 1 is A1 and at section 2 is A2. So as per continuity equation, rho1 A1 V1 equals to rho2 A2 V2. So we'll explain in details. Again, here this is section 1-1, and here this is section 2-2. Here V1, we already know that V1 is the average velocity of flowing fluid at cross section 1-1. V2 is the average velocity at cross section 2-2. A1 is the area of cross section at 1-1. And A2 is the area of cross section as 2-2. And rho 1 is the, we know rho means density. So rho 1 is the density of flowing fluid at cross section 1-1. And rho 2 is the density of flowing fluid at cross section 2-2. So flow rate at section 1-1 is rho 1 A1 V1. And flow rate at section 2-2 is rho2 A2 V2. So if we recall the principle of conservation of mass, we'll have flow rate at section 1-1 must be equals to flow rate at section 2-2. So rho1 A1 V1 equals to rho2 A2 V2. If the fluid is incompressible, then what will happen? We know in case of incompressible fluid, the density is constant. It is rho is constant. So, rho1 will be equal to rho2. So, as per continuity equation, in case of incompressible fluid, A1 V1 equals to A2 V2. So, this is all about equation of continuity or continuity equation. That's all for today's class. If you have any doubt, please feel free to ask me anything. If you like the video, please share with your friends. For more updates, subscribe my channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thanks for watching.